This must be a Young Jig Prince beat, boy.